Hello.
Hey guys, Lupod here. Yes, we are recording, sorry. Hello guys, Lupod here, and today it's Sunday, and today, well, I did wake up a little bit early. I actually woke up, got up out of my bed at 10, so I had a bit of a better time to get up today. Sorry, you guys, and the time you seen yesterday's vlog, it'll be just as small today because last night it was just one of those nights where I'm just really busy and wasn't really bothered. Oh, I was, but watched a family movie and it just went like that. And yesterday's vlog didn't really go as well as because I didn't have a lot of time in the house, so I spent a lot of time trying to clean the car out, and things just didn't really go to plan, as in the blog really. And especially when my dad said that I had to clean his out when I did mine. So yeah, I didn't really go out of how I wanted it to go. So not to make things any better, I'm just gonna edit yesterday's blog today because well, it was just one of those nights yesterday when I didn't get it done. Hello, so everyone's not on the internet and doing things, so the uploading time is just right. And if things go to plan, I might be going to Daniel's today. I have messed him a time. I'm just waiting for a reply from him, but I haven't got one. So I might call up in a moment because I said I'll be able to go there if you still want me to come, because we were saying about it at 2 o'clock. He hasn't replied because he's not really that good at that. Sorry, I was just putting my iPod away in my pocket. Yeah, I'm just waiting for that really as well. And I'd meet him in the middle of the day. I'd often have been there right now probably, and had a proper early start. But it's a Sunday, and that's when things don't really work that well for me, because that's when I have a family dinner thing. So yeah, I couldn't really do it. So oh, come on, that's good. My keyboard just died. I'll have to recharge the rechargeable batteries. Things get better, always get better and better, don't they? Right. Well, anyway, I'll edit yesterday's video and I'll be back with you guys in a little bit. And it will be quick. I'm just going to quickly get the files and I also need to get from my laptop. Should I just do it all from my laptop? No, because yeah. Anyway, I'll catch up with you guys in a bit after I sort this technical difficulty crap out and I edited yesterday's blog. Anyway, see you in a bit. Right then, now this looks very confusing. I accidentally deleted some of the footage, well, one footage, and that was the main part of the blog saying where we were going. Those just things happened. I'd stopped filming. But after that though, after Sunday dinner, it was a bit hard to think, since I didn't think it was going to happen, since of technical difficulties trying to get in contact with the person you're going to see in a moment. But now with Dan over here, but
yes.
Not
me. The one and only me. So I've been very, very sarcastic there.
Sarcastic enough. God.
Gee,
yeah, I came in on over here not thinking.
Oh, there it is.
Wasn't quite sure what I was doing. I've only got my tablet. I haven't got a laptop. I haven't got a hard drive. Luckily though, I've got a camera and an iPad, so it's not as all bad. But yeah. Anyway, I've got some news with the iPhone business. You always want to hear this too. I'll say it when I'm still here. The iPhone SE is now available on Tesco Mobile. On my mum, I finally got it. At my mum, finally, finally, finally. And I'll just show you the webcam. Oh no, I can't because I'm not connected to the damn internet. Because
hello,
he swatched the internet. Well, his dad did. Right.
Yeah, don't blame it on me. Blame it on Psycho. I just love saying that.
So yeah, I'm gonna have to get myself reconnected to the internet.
Yeah, you'll have to ask your dad because I can't be bothered going down the stairs.
Your dad already left. Only if your mum's drove
He'll
them.
He'll be coming back soon.
Only if your mum's drove the minibus, I'd be.
I doubt it.
Is she even registered to that?
No.
And in that case, then she definitely can't drive
it. My dad bought it off some guy in.
Where did you buy it from? I know you got it from eBay, but where's it?
It's only £1,100 and had a couple of issues.
What? Tell, because of you haven't done a video yet and yours is more for entertainment purposes in some cases, what is wrong? What's wrong with this minibus of yours then, or what apparently will
most
be yours?
Stuff has been, most of the stuff has been fixed, but one of the things that went wrong was the aerial. Someone decided it was a great idea to screw the aerial in.
What's...
and hold it in by a screw, so there's a small leak in the roof.
Is that fixed now?
Yeah.
Anything else? Like, big? Is that the only problem that's set from the leaky aerial?
Dial thingies on the dashboard wasn't working properly.
Oh, right, okay.
Because it was only go, it could only rev it up to 30.
Oh, and it wouldn't go any further? Oh, okay, so that's the revometer. I know my car stuff. He sort of knows what he's doing. At least he knows the stuff that people need to know. Otherwise, most people know if there's something obviously wrong with their car. So
yeah.
So at least he knows what's happening. More like most people would be like.
My dad used to have a Polo and it caught fire one day. So my mum and my dad had to go out with jugs and pans of water, chucking it on the car. And then it finally went out. And then my dad said, when he came to sell the car, do not tell them that
it catched on fire.
It caught fire, because they wouldn't get as much money for it.
But I don't think you'd get any people buying it except for parts. Apart from that, you might
hopefully
be a screw.
It's a good job it didn't explode.
I hope it hasn't exploded on the people that have, otherwise we might have committed murder. And now he's got a Mini, and his dad thinks about getting rid of the Mini, or we're not quite sure about that yet.
So I'm gonna go film some tours of the Mini and all that.
Before it goes.
Now I'm gonna do the Peugeot tour today. And
seems that's definitely going.
We're gonna add that to the next Top Gear episode, which
seems one thing we know now for sure, that's definitely going, isn't it? For sure,
yeah.
Definitely.
Yeah,
going.
Because
your mum's already
shook hands with the guy.
Yeah, like
and then
this.
And he told me that I didn't do a proper handshake.
So he went like.
Yeah.
Like a madman.
Yeah. Basically, I gave him a handshake like that, and he says, no, you need to be more firm. Like. I think I broke his hand or something.
Yeah, yeah, we'll see on AutoChrist, since I haven't heard of the Peugeot 208. Actually, I think I know what it is. I'm not connected to the internet. Oh my god! I'm so annoyed. I think before this blog carries on, let me connect to the internet. I'll catch with you guys in a bit later, and then we'll chat. We'll carry on with our chat. I wish my dad knew what YouTube did, because then I could ask him to upload that YouTube video. Or yesterday's blog. Sorry guys, two blogs are going to come out at the same time. Yesterday's and today will be out today. Or hopefully it will. That's why I'm going to try and keep this blog sort of snappy, but still short.
Oh Jesus, see you later.
Bye!
Bye!
3, 2, 1, action!
I have just been to the planet of the smoke! Come and have a look inside! This is my time machine with hairy cobweb brushes from Russia. Also, for people who are scared of 3D, we offer 3D glasses. You just put them on and you can see 3D crap, basically. Now, we have this little remote that actually controls these lights over here, so we just point it and go boom! You see? Boom! 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 You know, if you want a little dancing motion, and then you want like smooth bedtime shit, and then you want, oh, flashing! Oh! Christmas stuff! And then you want the calm stuff, and then you just want the normal stuff. Right here, which I usually use it on all the time because I get bored of flashing lights, you know, as you know. Very well. Now we have a light bulb here, so if anyone wants a new light bulb, then they can come and order this offline. But, you know, we do not have a website yet, so.
Oh! Yeah, that's the one with... Be careful when stepping into the TARDIS duck machine.
Yes.
Otherwise, you'll have a death trap by the lawnmower.
This was the original sensor thing, but as you can see, it is broken. Last time I ordered this, it was spraying water out of it! Because it was full of water. So, that was pretty bad. So, yes, we have 3D glasses, we have lights, cool lights. We also have stuff on the side panel there, which we do not need to know much about because that is all considered. So, as you can see, we have
more shit.
A random card here with, I will guess your card, pick a card from the pack. You got it in your mind? Right, Will, shuffle the deck of cards up. Right, was this your card?
No! Anyways, carrying with the vlog, that was Dan's little impression thingy drama.
Yeah, I was trying to do Russian.
Russian
Chinese.
Doctor Who figure expansions.
Yeah.
But it pretty much was.
Subscribe to my channel because you get all this.
Link epic in the description. If I can remember to do all that stuff, but mostly I'm good at that.
You see, we're all in the theme of Christmas here. We even have fake snow, which is lovely for people who like Christmas in the summer. We also have little Christmas reindeers as well, prancing.
Shut up! We're doing a YouTube video! Shut the hell up!
I will get my money with our spoons.
Yeah.
yeah. So we have lots of ranges of things. We have lots of sonic screwdrivers down there because a lot of them got blown up and all that. We actually have a helmet too, and we have more stuff here considered because there will be a video on the Doctor Who experience at some point on my channel when I can be asked to do one.
Dick. Yeah, that's... be careful.
And I don't know if Mr. Hodge has showed you...
the special smoke features.
Basically, we have two smoke machines. One over here. Boom. You see? And one over here. Boom. As you can see.
But I need a cover sword.
And then outside we have some lovely lights.
Whoa, look at that smoke! Woo! Close the door to save the smoke. Have more entertainment.
Yeah. So as you can see, we have a cat flap down here, which is
blocked.
Seems to be blocked, so I need to unblock it.
Yeah, we'll just show you how to. Ah, my toe!
Does not help. Otherwise, you may break the entire thing. Oh my god!
Is that better now?
I think I broke the mechanism. Wait. Yeah, this is only supported by cardboard, so that doesn't help.
Does that work now?
No, that doesn't help either. Wait, don't kick it anymore! Oh my god, there's a pumpkin that just attacked us!
A pumpkin?!
Yeah. Right, I think this box is needs broken.
Does it even fit against the door?
I was thinking, put the box over this.
Hell. Yay, it works now. You can open the door here. Here's the telephone. Yeah. That was meant to be what we were meant to say, but things don't work out that well.
Yeah.
There you go. The phone's back together now. Try and balance that on top.
Yeah, that thing's a little hard to balance on.
We'll be back too with you after our technical difficulties.
Yeah, shut off there. It goes into there, which is what you need for life.
And we're back. He has no idea right now.
Hello, guys!
He's just like, oh yeah, here we go. Hello.
I just put that in there for now. Dump that there. Dump that there. And, oh look, everything looks tidy and don't put that in there. Otherwise, this place will be in flames. I almost set this place on fire once.
Was that doing a bonfire?
No. It was mysteriously...
happened.
I didn't set on fire, but this here caught fire a little bit.
Oh yeah, I can see. Yeah.
This thing right here
We actually retrieved this from the field, though, so...
Oh, did you leave that down there?
Yeah, well, my granddad actually found one of these.
And how and how many were there?
Three, so it doesn't matter too much.
Oh, we need to go down to the field again, just for a fun time.
My granddad, right?
Yeah.
He accidentally set fire to the whole den, and the whole thing was on fire.
What,
and
the den?
The fire brigade came down.
What, he set fire to the den?
No.
Is that just a lie?
He put a bonfire next to the den, and that set fire to
what, so when was that then?
A couple of weeks ago.
Is there anything left of it?
Right, I need a key, because this is going to be my new tag. Just wait here, guys.
We need that for the tenting ground. We gotta find another one because someone's messing around with us for the tenting ground, don't we? Where are you gonna go, Daniel? Where are you gonna go? He's going somewhere. He's going up. Is he gonna go in the bedroom? We'll see. Will he come up to the window? I can't tell. Yeah, he's there. He's by the window. There he is! Oh, there you go. It's a bit hard to keep it still. Come on, zoom out. There you go. Well, we're here at Daniel's for sure, as you probably already know, but only if you skipped in and you missed the entire front part. There you go. We're here with the Dan's and yeah, we're just basically doing some bits of art, really. I didn't spend all day, had a half day, but just sort of writing in some cases. And Dan's back with something else.
Yeah, because this one looks a bit skinny, doesn't it?
Skinny? What the hell?
This was the closest thing I actually had at the time to a necker. And look, it's all frazzling. So now we have a thicker, more professional one.
And you're actually going to use that? Give it a wash first. God, it's got bloody mud all over.
Yeah, it'll all just kind of wear off. You know, wear off. And this thing, right? This thing comes apart when you make the slightest movement, look.
Yeah.
Anyway, thing, however...
It takes a bit.
It takes a bit more.
Alright, when we sort that crap out, we'll be back with you in a bit. And here we are, Dan is now making a little camp trailer for us. Or, sort of, we're just designing it in some cases. And we're also saying goodbye, or Dan is, saying goodbye to the red Peugeot over there. If my camera will focus, it might even pick it up. Because he's getting a new one!
This thing here will work like that. So that thing will pull under this thing.
This thing's so dangerous, it feels like the wheel's gonna drop off.
So, this thing pulls under this thing here.
Mini beam man, it's about that. Like the screw.
Right. How are we gonna do this exactly? I don't know.
Shh!
No, that's the thing, you need to improvise. So, if we're gonna have this here.
What are you planning to do? I think we
put it upside down and work everything backwards.
I think there's a bit too much on that. I think we'd give up the escape. Alright, when we figured something out, we'll be back with you.
There and back. So this thing may...
I'll be back in just a second when we sort this up. Bye! What are you doing?
We may have a small problem.
Well, he was taking it for a test drive. Everything sort of went well, and then, well, the problems just came.
So, if we find a way to
I took the scooter for a little test drive because, I suppose I don't have any other transport. But we'll catch up with you when Dan's fixed the problem. Well, maybe.
Better.
Well, hopefully we can get it when. Filmed when it's actually working in some cases.
We're just gonna throw off all the car.
And try not to be run by the driver. Oh my god, holy crap. We'll let the Skoda.
So this thing will have to
God, you know these people just said to me, like, what the hell? What are these kids doing? They're filming and they're doing some tricycle crap. We'll catch up with you guys when it's fixed. Hopefully.
Hello guys, Luke Hodge here, and today we're going to be doing some blogging. So, let's get started. Guys, Luke Hodge here, and today we're going to be using the mini BMX bike. So, let's get started. It's in one way out, alright? We're going to go past and go for a little test drive. Let's go nice and easy. Video on this one of a kind little BMX bike. So always please comment and subscribe. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.
Okay then guys, it's only enough 9 o'clock and I haven't even posted the other blog out. But as always though, I'm going to end the blog here, but as always, thank you so much for watching, and the BMX, yeah, will be out very soon, and Matthew, if you ever see this, thank you for letting me use it. Don't worry, Daniel, let me. I'm going to use your scooter next time. Keep the blue handlebars on. It's good. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. Please comment and subscribe, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!